Welcome to Extinction Plus. Today, we are diving deep into the heart-wrenching topic of the most endangered species in the world, 2023. These remarkable creatures are on the brink of extinction, and it's our duty to raise awareness and protect them. Let's take a look at these endangered animals. The Bengal tiger, with fewer than 2,000 individuals left, is critically endangered due to habitat loss and poaching. One fact about Bengal tigers as endangered species is that their population has declined significantly due to habitat loss and poaching. Conservation efforts are crucial to protect this iconic species. Our next contender, the giant panda, is instantly recognizable and alarmingly endangered. Giant pandas primarily feed on bamboo, and their limited diet and habitat range make them highly vulnerable to habitat loss and climate change. This specialized diet has contributed to their status as an endangered species, with less than 2,000 individuals estimated to be left in the wild. Conservation efforts are ongoing to help ensure their survival. The Sumatran rhino is another species under threat. The Sumatran rhino is known as the hairiest of all rhinoceros species. They are critically endangered, with estimates suggesting that fewer than 80 individuals remain in the wild. Habitat loss and poaching have been major threats to their survival, making conservation efforts critical for their continued existence. And in our oceans, the North Atlantic right whale faces peril. One fact about the North Atlantic right whale is that they are one of the rarest large whale species in the world. Their population has been severely impacted by historical whaling, and even today, they face threats such as ship strikes and entanglement in fishing gear. Their population was estimated to be around 360 individuals a few years ago, highlighting the urgent need for conservation efforts to protect them from extinction. The vaquita, eighth most endangered marine mammal, has fewer than 10 left, urgently needing conservation efforts to prevent extinction. One fact about the vaquita as an endangered species is that it is the world's smallest and most critically endangered porpoise. These marine mammals are found exclusively in the Gulf of California, Mexico. Conservation efforts are urgently needed to save this species from disappearing. The Amur leopard, critically endangered, has only 80 individuals left in the wild, highlighting the urgency of intervention to preserve them. Amur leopard is one of the rarest big cats in the world. These leopards are native to the Russian Far East and parts of China, and their population have been critically threatened by habitat loss, poaching, and illegal wildlife trade. They are estimated to be fewer than 100 remaining in the wild, making them highly endangered and in need of conservation effort to ensure their survival. The Javan rhino is another officially critically endangered animal, with fewer than 80 individuals remaining, making it one of the world's rarest, most endangered species on Earth. These rhinos are native to the rainforests of Java in Indonesia, and their population has been drastically reduced due to habitat loss and poaching. With their seriously limited number, conservation efforts are crucial to protect this species from extinction. These are just a few examples of the most endangered species in the world in 2023. It's crucial that we come together to protect their habitats, combat illegal threat, and raise awareness. By supporting conservation efforts, we can ensure that these incredible species continue to grace our planet. Don't forget to like, share, and subscribe to stay updated on our mission to protect wildlife.